Hi everyone, it's the 22nd of July 2013. I'm in Bled, Slovenia, on top of the Ojstrica hill. It can hardly be called a mountain when you see what's in the distance there. It's the Julian Alps. And of course, you see beautiful Lake Bled. You see the castle in the distance. The island with the Church of the Assumption right in the middle there. A bit of the city far off. And of course, the beautiful green forest that surrounds the lake. I think I've gotten a bit addicted to hiking whenever I travel, but especially on this trip in the past few months. But when you know you get views like this at the end of it, it's totally worth it, right? To get to this hill, I walked around the lake. I'm staying at a place close to the castle there. And to navigate or to walk around the lake takes about an hour and a half. It's almost at the opposite point from where my hostel is located, so I think it took about 45 minutes. I've been in Bled for 4 days now. I'm staying at least one more day. There's something here, the tranquility, the calmness, the nature that's keeping me here and preventing me from continuing on towards other places in Slovenia and the Balkans. So I'll see how long I stay here, but I'm just soaking up every minute of it, enjoying every minute of it.